Muy buenas tardes, mi gente. Seguimos aquí en Puerto Rico Comic Con y ahora tenemos la gran oportunidad de poder entrevistar al grande, el creador de Thanos, Jim Starlin. How are you, my sir?
We're doing fine. Having a great time here in Puerto Rico, hanging with a lot of nice people, eating good food, and having a good time.
That's awesome. So, is this your first time here in Puerto Rico?
Yes, I've spent a lot of time over in Tortola next door, but this is our first trip actually to PR.
That's awesome. So, I want to know more about the poster you made for this year's Comic-Con Hurricane Maria. So, where did that came from?
Well, it just seemed like a good idea at the time. You know, I mean, there are only a certain amount of benefits to being hitting that celebrity thing, and one of them is being able to help out other folks, and this seemed like a good idea at the time.
That's awesome. So this year has been crazy with Marvel and, you know, the cinematic universe and having Infinity War. How does it feel to see your creation on the big screen?
Well, I'm still trying to adjust to that. There's a certain amount of emotional separation between me and what's up there on the screen. It's their job, and then there's my thing that I did 20-some-odd years ago. I loved seeing it. I loved what they did. Brolin, I can't imagine anybody else being Thanos at this point. But at the same time, I haven't digested it all. I've seen it twice. We went to the premiere, and then once since I've been home, but there's still this kind of strange flux going on in my head. And maybe about 3 or 4 more showings, and I'll be able to give you a definitive answer on that one.
So what other projects do you have going on right now?
Got a few novels that are out through Amazon right at the moment that we're going to eventually get hard copy publications of. One's Lasgood's Boys, and the other one is Hardcore Mind Games. You can find them on Amazon. I have a Art of book coming out through Sleeping Giant, Ominous Press. It'll come out. It's one of the black books, like Bart Sears black book. So that'll be out here soon. Little different things, maybe some work for another publisher, but we're in the talking parts. Marvel and I aren't working together anymore, so I'm going elsewhere.
That's great. So thank you so much for being here with us.
Okay? My pleasure.
Seguimos con Criticólogos.